Four phrases, and we're going to try to immediately put it to use without actually knowing what it means.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you guys are going to tell us who came the closest to guessing what exactly it is we're saying, okay? You guys are going to be the judges for us. You're going to tell us how good Questu is at learning Tagalog, okay?
Yeah,
so we have our first contestant. Let's start on this side. What's your name?
Bo.
Bo. Okay, we are going to ask you for a Filipino phrase, a Tagalog word, or whatever you want it to be, just keep it clean. Okay, ready? First Tagalog word or phrase.
Mahal ko ang piece ni mo.
Whoa. Start piece by piece.
Pwede ko ba?
Whoa! Pwede ko ba?
Mahali? Isni mo.
Isni mo. Pwede ko ba? Mahali?
Pwede ko ba?
Isni mo?
Pwede ko ba?
Pwede ko ba?
Pwede ko ba?
Pwede
ko
ba?
Pwede ko ba? Mahali? Isni mo.
Mahali? Isni mo.
Alright, you guys tell me if I'm using this correctly, okay? I'm gonna try to make a scenario out of it. One more, let's do one more.
Steve!
Pwede ko ba mahali peace ni mo? So it's working out today, right? It's crazy. My pwede ko ba mahali mo peace mo? I suck at that. I won though, I think I won.
Oh, you think you won?
Yeah. Let's find out what it means.
What does that mean?
How do you say it again? Tell us what that, say the phrase one more time. How do you talk?
Pwede ko ba mahali ka ng peace ni mo?
Okay, I don't think any of us got it right, but what does it mean?
Can I kiss your
cheeks?
Sample! No! There's kids around, there's a kid up here. That's not fair, man. Get Steve. Steve got one.
Steve!
One! Yeah, who won that one, guys? Tell us what it means.
It means I don't know.
It means I don't know? You saved the hardest one for last, huh?
Hey, do the action again, but say it in English.
What?
Like, Gerardo's like, hey, I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know. What's up, man? Okay, so I think it's safe to say we passed today's lesson.
Yeah?
Right? Maybe with like a D plus. I think we did pretty good.
D minus.
Okay.
Barely D.
Thank you. Thank you guys, all the volunteers.
Give a hand, guys. Very beautiful.
Yeah. All right.
She has a press picture. That's crazy.
We're going to give you guys some shirts for being up on stage and teaching us our first lesson, okay? Something about that then. Can we get some music?
We need some music to throw shirts.